Let's get deep, deep, deep. Commercials shoot in all different ways. So a lot of commercials are testimonials. When you have a testimonial, you want the testimonials to be authentic. You don't want it to be super polished. I wouldn't even want the person's hair to be perfect. You know, you want them to be not repulsive and somewhat attractive, but not fake. Anyway, so I recorded this testimonial with a very weird southern country made up strange fake accent. So it's me with my, I guess, New York accent doing a bad southern accent, and they're gonna switch it to French. Oh, I gotta see that.
But besides satire, Whoopi, I mean, look at what's happening with these anti-vax people. You know, I said this the other day. I have been boosted and boosted and boosted, so I got it COVID. Mm-hmm. It does not prevent you from getting COVID, but you don't die from it.
Right.
And yet you have people like this, Robert.
Life was nothing but an awful song.
I urge you to be pleaded guilty. I hereby adjudge you guilty of a 10 bag of substantial bodily harm.
In this section, you will learn that employees are protected from retaliation for opposing, reporting, or participating in the investigation of a harassment or discrimination complaint.
Okay.
You will also.
You know this is Doc.
Fuck.
Vote for Biden.
Who's in created?
Everything the Democrats and their allies in big tech and the liberal media warned you about Trump, all their fear-mongering was not a warning at all, but a roadmap for what they intended to do when they regained power. To sub.
One sentence in the Bible about how you should choose a partner, and it says that you should choose someone that you could go to war with.
I like it. That works. That's legit.
It's a team effort, a relationship, right? And would you purposefully choose a particularly vulnerable teammate because you're always going to be the person that's out in front? Probably not. There's only.
We're from Long Island. Of course, we're going to tell you to live on Long Island, not in it.
We're from Long Island. Of course, we're going to tell you that your pizza bagels don't compare to ours.
We're from Long Island. Of course, we'll brag about having four seasons, but then we'll start counting down to summer when fall starts.
We're from Long Island.